leading rusher for the Utes. And it's Thomas who carves his way through the Stanford defense into the end zone for a Utes touchdown. The Cardinal, Tucker Fisk, who plays tight end for them. 12th run play of the game, and it's another touchdown for Tavion Thomas.
Zone right. Everybody takes their zone steps. Everybody works their way forward.
But stranger things have happened.
That's the truth.
Getting through a couple of hands here is Thomas. Off he goes. Will anyone catch him? Tavion Thomas in for the score. His third of the night.
Thomas just does some really nifty work at the line of scrimmage against Ricky Miazon. And then nobody can catch him. Noah Williams might have gotten an arm on him.
Get it right back to Thomas. And Thomas makes no mistake. Number four for Thomas in the first half.
You really couldn't say that they haven't been this year.
Rising in the Utes offense. Right back where they started. And goodbye, TJ Pletcher. Will he be caught? Caillou Blue Kelly, unable to touch him. 96 yards for TJ Pledger. And Utah, on one play, extends the lead.
Sending a message. And then Caillou Blue Kelly with longer legs and some speed.
Assuming this is a pass play. Well, the ball is knocked down and into the hands of a Ute at the goal line for a touchdown. Devin Lloyd. This is incredible.
Look at him. Wow. To everybody that be living it up, we say.
Clock inside, 2 minutes to go. By snap, handoff, Bernard. Scores another touchdown for the Utes. Six rushing touchdowns for Utah tonight. Swing pass is caught. And it's another tackle for a loss and a fitting way to end the night. With the way Utah managed this game defensively, putting up 50 points plus offensively, and they are now 5-1 in Pac-12 play.